Okay, it's time to stop back on this again. More trouble than I have been having with this game. And not actually trouble. I guess I was just acting retarded, I guess. Oh, great. Ow!
You ruined my life.
Why hit me? You know, like I just blew his brains out with one of these shotgun traps, but I made it more epic than it needed to be. More glass.
Oh.
Where do I go now? I guess I go back this way. Do I? No, I don't. Wrong way, Mr. Postman. Oh great, more glass. You can never get enough of the glass. Each time you step on broken glass, that's 9 years of bad luck. I've never been in this room before, have I? That's not just in case, I guess. No, no. Shed some light on the situation. Maybe those colors of the TV had to do with something. I mean, I'm just guessing. I mean, you just have to look for everything in this game. Keep these little nail bat, thank you. Yeah. Yeah, I know, I'm kind of walking a little slow. Wasn't the second one green? Okay, I think this was green.
You have the solution to open the lock. Now hurry to the stage and step behind the curtain.
831. How do I get down? You locked the door. Did he? Oh, no, he didn't. I must step behind the curtain. See, I already forgot the combination. 831. I have one tracked mine. I gotta enter the freezer again. Right. Do I? Oh. I think I don't. Great, I gotta enter the freezer again. I don't know. Step behind the curtain. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Hello, Jeff. Day after day, you live alone, isolating yourself to avoid the stress of reality. You have tried to take your own life on multiple occasions because you cannot endure the mental pain of everyday life.
Get me out of here!
Now you will have to endure real pain. Game is simple. Detective Tapp must match all the corresponding symbols, and you will be released. Match the wrong symbol, and a metal spike will pierce your body. Match too many wrong symbols, and your suffering will end.
What was that supposed to mean? Does it depend on what TV it looks like or is? Crap. Crap. Let me thank you. Crap. Was a hammer. I held the pill again for some reason. Jesus! Yeah, he died. Yeah, you're gonna have to get lucky with this one.